There's a dowel here that acts as a pin so it doesn't slide out when you're driving. But you could extend this out to 60% and it'll stay. You still have room on the sides for extra items. So the way the glide works is that I made these dados on the side of the drawer, one on each side. And I took some angle brackets and I attached them to the side.
When the drawer's pulled out all the way, the angled brackets hold onto the drawer so it doesn't tip down.